We're here at the LSU Hill Farm with Dr. Ron Strahan, who has been evaluating some organic herbicides that you can use at home in your home orchard, vegetable gardens, or anything else. And I see here homebrew, very interesting. Can you tell me about it?
Yeah, this is kind of an internet sensation. You see this product out there, it's kind of a homemade thing, and it calls for salt, soap, and vinegar. And so we are evaluating it, and we are seeing some pretty decent herbicidal activity after about 7 days. It's more of a superficial burn, and we're starting to see some recovery. Where we applied it twice, it actually looks a lot better, and is giving us a very good kill here.
And are there any concerns or issues with using this type of homemade remedy?
You know, you think about organic things, you wouldn't have any concerns, but there actually are some concerns with this herbicide here, and it's because of the salt. It's a lot of salt. It's a cup of salt in a gallon of water. Salt will cause some structural problems with the soil. Water won't want to percolate through the soil very well. It'll also cause some compaction issues, and there are some toxicity with sodium.
Yeah, it'll affect other plants as well,
absolutely,
right?
Absolutely. It's not something I'd put around desirable plants. You might try this product in a walkway area, but you can make it yourself. There's all kind of recipes on the internet.
All right, well, if not homebrew, then what can they use?
Actually, there are some really pretty good organic products out there. I really like Scythe a lot, and that's something that's available. It's an organic product. It's called pelargonic acid is the active ingredient. It's a contact burn type herbicide. Works better in warm weather. We have some good activity here with it with two applications, so it's a very good product.
All right. Well, some good information on organic herbicides. Forget it growing. This is Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.